Check out my guy Truth Perfected. Now this is celebrity speaking about the power of numbers. Alright, I want y'all to check this out. You know, I do a lot of numerology, gematria, and Kabbalah breakdowns on my page, so thought I'd give y'all some insight for the people that want to learn.
But information is harder to find than you think. It's secret codes. Like even when Jay-Z gave a little bit of codes on 444, there's people I know that tweeted or were texting each other like, he's giving codes away, giving codes away.
Which was the intent to get it out in April?
Yeah. Just only because of the date, you know, it wasn't really, you know, that's why it moved so easily, because it wasn't about like a real thing. It was just like, let's get this out on 4-4 because it's 4-4-4.
You like that number?
It's stupid shit. Yeah. It's, you know, everybody has their things and their in life and their I hope, you know, things that you're drawn to or things that happen in your life, and you know, that number's just been super present for me always.
How's it keeping a secret?
Bitch, I'm bored, cause a student turned into a teacher. Don't talk more. Class is session 1 through 5. I'm a 7.
The girl who shot this is an 11. I'm a 1.
Wait.
Oh, he thought you were an 11. Is that me or you?
You're a 1.
Mm-hmm.
She's an 11.
Mm-hmm.
Those are good numbers.
We go together.
I'm a 3.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm a 3. We'll talk about that. So. Drummer boy, man, here go my beats. Da 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 da. I just came to support you. I'ma remember that. You know what I mean? The real ones do, you know what I mean? And the ones who done sold, they sold, which is a whole nother conversation. That's day out the door, you know what I'm saying? Because we see through the third eye, so I don't even use these eyes. I'm right here with it. And I'm 11-11, you know what I mean? Which is connection through the universe, always on the right time, not just making no damn wish.
Boy, man, that's a life path number.
Four is the title because it's my favorite number since I was a kid. It's the number of my birthday, September 4th, my mother's birthday, January 4th, my husband's birthday, December 4th. It's the anniversary of my wedding.
So have you narrowed it down? Like,
basically, I only want 10 songs. So I have to scrap 12 songs.
Why the number 7 on the projects that's coming out yet?
That's something that just, you know, hit me. That was just a gut feeling. But then I read information about it afterwards, about the power of the number 7 and completion and the God number.
Did you know that before going in?
I knew a little bit about it. I always heard about sevens. I saw sevens. I went to Michael Jackson's archive, and he had all these jackets that said 777 on them. So, yeah, it just feels complete, though.
It's overwhelming in the sense that, like, I know there's an equation for it.
Yeah.
I know it's not me. I know it's not my doing. So that's overwhelming. That's when it hit me.
Number of spells, 3.
11 deals with vibrational energy. Now, and it deals with emotional energy. You are an emotional person. You're born on the 11th. They do things on the 11th. 29 2 plus 9 equals 11. They get an emotional reaction out of people. So it's very deep. Now, you know a little bit about history, so let me just give you the story. On 11-11, at exactly 11 o'clock, the Great War ended. They made sure they ended it on 11-11 at exactly 11 o'clock because you can't have peace on 11. Not possible. From that peace treaty, there was a country created called the Second Republic of Poland. It was created on 11-11. What country was used to start World War II? Poland. You see how they put all the connecting pieces into place? JFK, he tried to break the back of the Federal Reserve on 6-4-1963. If you add up the date, 6-4-1963, add up to 29, 2 plus 9 equals 11. He signed Executive Order 11-11 that day, 11110. He waited to that day to sign it because he was trying to use numerology to break the Federal Reserve back. And by the way, JFK was born on the 29th. 2 plus 9 equals 11. We can go into politics about this. Barack Obama born 8-4-1961. 8-4-1961 adds up to 29. 2 plus 9 equals 11. Look at all the people from the Democratic side. Bill Clinton born 8-19-1946. Add everything up. 38, 3 and 8, 11. John McCain born on the 29th. Sarah Palin born on the 11th.